pretty good spirits and decided to load everything up and start moving out. And then we decided to go up and get the camp and bring it down the mountain and put all that in our packs. And in one go, we had a 9-mile stretch to get back to the place where the Super Cubs could get us to the kind of interior base.